you about the tiny bubbles bubbling up the interior fortunes of your mind breaking forth on the surface. Whereupon you, well, you know, you cognize them as thoughts in your mind, you know?
Tiny bubbles in my mind make me happy, make me feel fine. Tiny bubbles make me warm all over with the feeling I'm gonna love you till the end of time.
You know those tiny bubbles, they originate in the absolute and in the individual mind. They rise to the surface of consciousness as very, very small thoughts, and upward and more they come up until they forth in your mind and you say it, I think this, and there you have it, you know, that's where it goes. And then there's more to the story, it goes like this.
Here's to the golden moon, here's to the silver sea, mostly here's a toast to you and me. Tiny bubbles in my mind make me happy, make me fine. Those tiny bubbles crawling all over, and I feel like I'm going to love it till the end of time.
Okay, now you got it straight. Now you're sitting there out of the absolute unbounded field of all possibilities. Something tickling, tiny, tiny wave of love, a tiny, tiny bubble that is a thought that your mind has created, and upward it comes into the mind, and but it's forth that you say, I think this is the golden moon, here's to the silver sea, here's a toast.
In my mind, make me happy, make me feel fine. Tiny bubbles make me warm all over with a feeling of love is still the time.
Yes, tiny bubbles in my mind make me happy.
Tiny bubbles make me warm all over, and I feel I'm going to love it till the end of time. Here's to the golden moon, here's to the silver sea, here's a toast to you.
Remember this story when you're thinking, what the hell is going on? I'm thinking, think these weird thoughts and what is coming into my mind out of nowhere. But just know that the tiny bubbles are bubbling up in the interior of your consciousness and everything is going to be all right. You know what I mean? Oh.